Who are you?
Bomb squad. You here see anything suspicious, officer?
What? No! Is there a bomb?
Could go off at any minute. I'm guessing the blast won't go more than a few hundred meters.
Excuse me, I forgot something in my car.
Vincent? Shit. Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys. Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer. Way.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you gonna do next?
All the victims were Sun Anyi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. You're right. This isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm gonna look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they gotta be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
Thank you. you have right now.
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What are you doing here?
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Have you told the cops?
Told them what? It's not for me to make that call.
I guess.
You want to grab some noodles?
Sure.
Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
Couple of them. Can't believe someone shot up a wedding.
Four-Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, Sang? Motherfucker. Killing Sun on you guys just to get organs for an 18K ring. Of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Bull. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him. Wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But wait, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But wait, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way.
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.